And therefore, in these circumstances, and in view of the recent events that led to loss of life and destruction of property in the demonstrations that have occasioned in our country for the last 2 weeks, I urge my brother Raila Odinga and the opposition to call off the demonstrations and to give this bipartisan approach a chance for us to take the country forward. Meanwhile,